Seems legit. Some rusty sheet metal with a bunch of self-tappers, or wait, no, it's rivets. So, yeah, if you're ever looking to replace your rear glass in your CRV, just get a old piece of scrap metal and a rivet gun, have at her.